Let's go. You're right. I see.
Hmm.
All right, then.
Rain, huh?
It's raining.
Thank you.
good. See ya.
Finally made up with Aiko. I think she knew it deep within her heart. And seeing him like that finally helped her realize. You're still not gonna let me forget that, hmm? Well, I'm glad she didn't get into any danger. Oh, and she told me she quit her job. Right now, she doesn't know what she wants to do, but she's going to go to college and figure things out. So in the end, Aiko's going to start seriously focusing on her studies again. I plan on doing the same as well. Yes. I thought there was no point in continuing my studies, but this time, I'm not seeking anyone's praise. And I'm not trying to show off my intelligence. I simply want to fulfill my own personal goals and dreams. Before now, I didn't have a clear vision of what that meant. I was lost in life. But thanks to you, I finally come to realize it. My dream is to become a police commissioner. That is why I need to study. Yes. The head of police operations. It will require me to have an extensive academic background. There are too many incidents in this country that are never brought to light. That host was one. Villains who prey on the hearts of the weak with cowardly, legally questionable methods. My father risked his life trying to catch a group of those people. I will never forgive them. But I won't be able to eradicate them all on my own. Instead, I want to head an organization that will destroy the lawless and help rescue victims. I hope so. That is the justice I aim for. I also believe it will be a continuation of my father's legacy. Honestly, it's a little strange that I found the true meaning of my studies outside of my studies. I think now I'll be able to see the world even more differently. Thank you for all your help. Must have been difficult babysitting the uptight Miss President, right? Even so, I'm glad I asked you. Aye. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of the priestess, granting thee infinite power.
All right.
By the way, you can rely on me when you need it. I won't go easy on you if you hold back. Now then, in order to fulfill my dream, I'll need to be accepted into my first choice college. What a funny thought. Studying to become a head of police while working as a thief. I will. The objective is the same after all. Exposing the evil lurking in the dark shadows. Oh, that's right. And thanks for helping me. I'll gladly assist you with your studies as well. You had best be ready. Let's go home.
Got a minute?
Thank you.
Sorry.
All right.
Later.
Excuse me. I see.
Thank you.
Shall we return home?
It's hot.
Weather a result of climate change? Take a seat. Well then.
Hey!
Man, it's hot.
Actually,
right.
Until next time.
Too hot.
By the way, thank you. Let us be off. No. Could this be? How foolish. I decline. Say? You are unforgivable. Yes. You have my thanks. Okay. Let us return home.
Rain, huh?
Where have you been? Been searching all along. I'm facing twilight on and on. Without the clue, without a sign, without grasping it, the real question to be asked, where have I been? I'm a sharpshooter, apples masquerade, hiding both face and mind, afraid for you to drown. I'm a sharpshooter, what else should I be? Please don't take off my mask, revealing dark. Of clue, nothing left to be found. A mirror right in front of me, the state I found. An empty glass.
What a downpour! I look forward to it. Thank you for today. gonna do it? Okay. Okay.
Then. Stop messing around.
Thank you.
Give me some news.
All right.
By the way, let us head off. Indeed. Tell the truth.
fascinating.
Rain, huh?
Sorry.
Thank you.
Nice going!
All right.
Wanna head back? you see... All right, then. So, I finally made up with Aiko. I think she knew it deep within her heart. And seeing him like that finally helped her realize. Yeah, I'm relieved she didn't get caught in his web. Oh, and she told me she quit her job. Right now, she doesn't know what she wants to do, but she's going to go to college and figure things out. So in the end, Aiko's going to start seriously focusing on her studies again. I plan on doing the same as well. Yes. I thought there was no point in continuing my studies, but... this time, I'm not seeking anyone's praise. And I'm not trying to show off my intelligence. I simply want to fulfill my own personal goals and dreams. Before now, I didn't have a clear vision of what that meant. I was lost in life. But thanks to you, I finally come to realize it. My dream is to become a police commissioner. That is why I need to study. Yes, the head of police operations. It will require me to have an extensive academic background. There are too many incidents in this country that are never brought to light. That host was one. Villains who prey on the hearts of the weak with cowardly, legally questionable methods. My father risked his life trying to catch a group of those people. I will never forgive them. But I won't be able to eradicate them all on my own. Instead, I want to head an organization that will destroy the lawless and help rescue victims. I hope so. That is the justice I aim for. I also believe it will be a continuation of my father's legacy. Honestly, it's a little strange that I found the true meaning of my studies outside of my studies. Thank you for all your help. Must have been difficult babysitting the uptight Miss President, right? Just kidding. Even so, I'm glad I asked you. I think now I'll be able to see the world even more differently. Actually, I'm sure I can. Because I have you.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of the priestess, granting thee infinite power.
All right.
By the way, you can rely on me for anything you need. I want us to be equals. Now then, in order to fulfill my dream, I'll need to be accepted into my first choice college. What a funny thought. Studying to become a head of police while working as a thief. I will. The objective is the same after all. Exposing the evil lurking in the dark shadows. So you see, well, I was thinking, maybe we could study some things we don't have experience in yet. Would that be okay? Be with you. We still have some time before night falls.